An Albany man is being sentenced for attempted murder. 20-year-old Jamar Brown will spend the next 12 years in state prison for shooting someone on 2nd Avenue back in August 2022, so he's been sentenced. Later that day, Brown also broke into a building on Barrow Street while he possessed a loaded handgun. After he serves his time in prison, he will serve 5 years of probation.